Appurtenance is kind of like the combo meal at Chick-fil-A. If you go get a number one, it comes with fries. The fries are an appurtenance. It goes along with it. So like in real property at the lake, often someone will buy a piece of property that has an appurtenant boat slip. That means the boat slip runs with the land. It goes with the property. So when you buy the house, you also get the boat slip with it. So it's your French fries.